Young adults are the least targeted for research and for clinical trials. Clinical trials are often presented as a last resort, but then when you get to that last resort, when you get there, it might not be a good time where suddenly, oh wait, no, shoot, this was for recurrence. This was for newly diagnosed, and now you just had a recurrence. Oh, too bad, too bad. I think it should be explored right from the get-go. The information has, in terms of what clinical trials are available at each centers, that needs to get better. And it needs to get better soon, because it is so, so difficult to find the clinical trials that you need. I had to call a center in the United States that had the clinical trials I wanted to inquire about it. They're the ones who told me, hey, just go to Ottawa. I shouldn't have had to do that. I'm fortunate enough to have had the advocacy, the self-advocacy capabilities, so to speak, to pick up that phone and call them and inquire about it. But a lot of people would have just said, oh, okay, I don't see any in Ottawa, so I guess I'm just gonna go with what the doctors tell me. Which is usually really good, by the way. The doctors, they don't know anything about your cancer, they're still gonna go look and they're still gonna consult what is available, what the standard treatment is, if that standard treatment is supposed to be good for your genetic markers and everything. Like, the system is made, is very streamlined, of course. But it's, it's a standard treatment because it's a standard treatment, because, it is the best thing, the best option right now, to our knowledge. For young adults, I feel, for what I think are misguided reasons, are often not presented the clinical trials. This whole idea of the long-term effects, we have no idea what the long-term effects are. We're afraid of those, so we're not gonna present them to you. If that's it, or if it's something else, I don't know. But clinical trials always give you, of course it's experimental, but my question is, why not? Why not? Why not try? Especially if we're in a terminal situation, why not? Because that terminal situation is dictated by the standard of care, by the failure of the standard of care to cure your illness, to cure your cancer. So why not? Find something that could maybe benefit you, maybe. Dive in. And young adults should be part of that conversation, should be made part of that conversation. Absolutely.